that's in his prime. It has ridiculous knockout power and is...
Next, it's a welterweight matchup between ruthless Robbie Lawler and CM Punk. Robbie Lawler.
There you go, Fox, are you ready?
CM
Punk. Are you ready? Let's
and
go,
here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for CM Punk. Black trunks for Lawler.
Look out for the overhand right from Robbie Lawler. He throws it hard and he throws it often. Doing a good job.
Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, big right hand. Right hand.
Robbie Lawler putting his power on display. What a fight! Hit his arm up!
Beautiful strike.
Welterweight bat. Robbie Lawler.
There you go. First round, you ready?
CM.
Are you ready?
Here we go.
Come on.
Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for CM Punk. Black trunks for Lawler.
Joe, it's well documented that he was trying to get through training camp but had a leg injury. How much will that affect him in this fight? Well, time will tell, but we do know he's not 100%.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
Inside leg kick by CM Punk. Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks. And they're going to slow his opponent.
Exactly. Now he's in guard. Good control. Postures up.
Lawler with a nice strike from the bottom. Under three. CM Punk with the left. That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Oh, he completes the suplex. You're in half guard. You're all good there.
He's moving into full mount. left hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Side control.
Switches the stance. Good kick by CM Punk. CM Punk with some solid kicks.
Wow, he goes down. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Good pro fighters always move well side to side.
He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
Joe. He doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks. This fight could be over very soon. One of the greatest to come out of the Miletich fighting systems in Bettendorf, Iowa. Ruthless Robbie Lawler with the takedown.
Nice sweep.
45 seconds remain in the round.
He's got him down.
Twenty seconds.
He's got a guillotine. He's out of the guillotine.
First round in the books.
There's a nice, incredible highlights in that round.
Wrestling looks superb.
Here we go, second round. You ready?
Second round. CM Punk's tenacity to take his opponent down at will was very impressive that round. It'll be interesting to see if he can continue to do it.
Yes, a very dominant round for him, Mike. It's going to be interesting to see whether or not he can keep that pace up. Hard hook.
He works the hook again. Good striking. Man, Joe, he's really setting things up with those feints.
Flag knee.
The knee. Joe, you can see his sizable advantage in striking thus far. And a lot of those have been hit kicks. He's able to complete the single. CM Punk's left eye is starting to swell up.
Big left punch.
And it's all over!
Robbie Lawler.
There you go. First round, you ready?
CM.
Are you ready?
Here we go.
Come on.
Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for CM Punk. Black trunks for Lawler. Joe, there were multiple reports during training camp that he suffered a leg injury. We don't know the exact specifics, but we do know that it is an area of concern. How will it affect the fight? We'll find out. Lawler's got double underhooks.
One overhook, one underhook.
And he connects. Lawler gets hit with that left kick.
Very nice kicks.
Good leg kick by Lawler.
Oh, big uppercut.
He lands a head kick.
Oh! What an exchange!
Oh!
Head kick! Nasty combinations here.
Hard jab. Big combination.
Oh, and another one.
That hurt him.
Huge slam.
Nice takedown.
Just over 2 on the clock.
And he lands the punch. Bowler's cut is getting worse.
Man. Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight. Big roundhouse kick.
Oh. Good right hand.
Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these.
And there's the reversal.
Lawler's back inside control.
He's looking to work that mounted crucifix.
Lawler's going for an arm here.
And he got his arm loose.
Really good movement on the ground.
He's got both hooks in. Joe, this is dangerous.
Nice sweep to get to top position. Round one is in the books.
And there's a nice, very exciting round.
Here we go, step for round. You ready?
And we start round two.
See him come with a nice kick.
That eye is going to be grotesque.
Lawler gets nailed by that head kick.
He's really mixing things up tonight.
Joe, perfect technique as he blocked the elbow.
Lawler switching his stance.
Good combination by Lawler.
He's getting that hook going. You can tell it is a big part of his game plan.
Man, a great performance thus far on the feet and the hooks have been beat.
Man, he really churned on that inside leg kick.
He continues to score with his strike.
He got hit with a big uppercut there, Mike.
The flying knee. Nice head kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Single leg.
That connected.
Big right hand.
Nailed him with the right hand.
Huge left hand.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it.
The fight is over.
Wow.
TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself. Too many big shots get through, and that's the end of the fight.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big...
And here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Nosaki is called to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 34 seconds of round number 2. Declared the winner by TKO
victorious by TKO.
Trying to touch a goose, so I fall lying, and he couldn't put a goose on me. nation making. I stand adjacent to that S600 in amazement. My time gonna come. I'm headed to the top right. I never wore makeup and I'm ready for the spotlight. You know I got my hoodie on and it's such a hot night. Down straight from Queens. Catch me in the limo like it's prime night. Don't say a word to me. You already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks and I don't play that. You know better, you better say that. This, that. 200 in the rental in the rain with the jammy. A day before I have to go to Spain. Living on the edge. Different color women in my bed. Different color linens on my leg. My mother said I better win a belt. Yeah, ma, we did it. I love you, you lucky. Since I was young, I had the husky gut. But I'm gorgeous. Got money in a pouch just like a tourist. Swerving a skylark. Big piece of the pie chart. This is fine art. I guess my shine on. You lying dog, you never even put the iron on. You drive a Scion, you ain't riding dog. Me, I'm self-built. Grab your chest still. Get hit with right hands from left field. My life is...
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Jorge Masvidal and CM Punk. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Masvidal is 35. CM Punk is 41. He is 3 inches taller. The reach is on. Jorge Masvidal. CM Punk.
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for CM Punk. White trunks for Masvidal. Joe, he's been very impressive in his last few fights. And tonight, he fights on the main card for the very first time. He's excited about this opportunity. He knows his career is pointed in the right direction. CM Punk gets the takedown early.
Look at this. The right
oh
hand.
My goodness, he tagged him.
Huge bump to the top.
There's a good big left hand.
Oh, this is ugly, Mike.
All over him on the ground. Joey's got one leg freeze in half guard now. CM Punk goes into north-south.
Just over three now. And they're loose.
Wow, nice front kick.
Oh, double jab.
Swing and a miss.
Feints with the kick.
Nice kicks.
CM Punk with an inside leg kick.
It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek. Goes for a single. Full guard.
Leg!
Huge right hand.
The right hand. All over him on the ground. Really good movement on the ground.
Side control.
First round is in the books.
Here's a huge kick that's...
You ready?
Round two, here we go.
Starting off this round, you got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Nice jab.
And he lands again.
Nice leg kick.
CM Punk with some good kicks.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad.
Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks, and they're going to slow his opponent down.
Look at the advantage in total strikes land. CM Punk's really taking it to his opponent.
Oh, he completes the suplex. Scrambles back to his feet. Nicely done.
Solid left by Hendricks.
Great exchange.
Good kicks by CM Punk. CM Punk with
an inside leg kick.
Oh, beautiful.
Johnny just hunting him down. Big takedown.
In full guard. Rocked him with that right hand.
A huge punch.
Vicious punch combinations here. Oh, big shot.
And it's all over.
He's out cold. Ground and pound knockout.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's look.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
It's a welterweight showcase between Pascal, Panzer Kraus, and CM Punk. Pascal Krause. CM Punk.
Let's go, fight. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for CM Punk. White trunks for Krause.
Pascal Krause has good boxing skills, good grounded pound, and he'll use those strikes to open up his opponents and create submission opportunities. This guy is a finisher, Mike.
He's fainting with that kick. CM Punk, it's a takedown here early. Look at his position now.
Hits the reversal here and in the full guard.
Caught him with a right.
Hard one.
All over him on the ground.
CM Punk's unable to pass.
Big right hand.
There's a hard shot with the left.
He's looking to move into half guard.
Oh, big right hand. That right hand.
CM Punk with the takedown. Right eye's really looking swollen.
Now to full guard.
Nice punch by Krause.
Matt, he's doing some great damage from inside his opponent's guard.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
Oh, he's hurt.
It's over.
The fight is over. TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself. Nice victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliano is going to stop for this contest.
Jiu-jitsu artist to ever fight in mixed martial arts.
Look at this. Oh! Got it. This is bad news for Neil. Pull back mount. Damian has excellent control of Neil Magny here. He's tapping. He's tapping.
And it's all over!
That was a clinic. That was a real jiu-jitsu clinic.
Hot. That got a sauna on my arm. Six-figure with no dime or rich and million Porsche run. They just talk about they got it. I'm the upper echelon. No, I'm about that action. You could go on with the combo. I done moaning. You dream back at your dream house. On lean passing them beans out. With a bag through the whole team high. Gone boy, get seen by. Bro, you know me, you know I be. Stacking that dough, that's all I see. I-G-O-G-E-D-I-D. Grind won't stop. Stop. Hustle won't quit. Shine like no other. I be on some money. Stay about my business. I live and get to kill it.
dish. When I take flight, I get paid, no sick days. My outfits on switchblade, don't sniff, but I blow drone. Bankroll on loco, still ride with that fofo. Don't let my P.O. know. Bad white, too thick, I'm iced tea, she cocoa. She got nothing, dip up, her ass fat, face so-so. No paper trail, no phone call, no emails, no photos. Jet back shot with that fat button, low blow, low blows in slow-mo. Hey, purple label, polo and a cool, that's all I do. Man, I strive to roll my denim in the new Margiela shoe. Man, we be cool. And we jet pilot, whole margarita molly, and the stronger pack around. Bumpin' Sade out in Maui, we menage for a hobby. We kick it how we kick it, know you envy how I'm living. JJ can't resist it, pimpin', get the million, back my business. Bro, you know me, you know I be stacking that dough, that's all I see.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between dangerous Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt Damian Maia and CM Punk. Scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for CM Punk. White trunks for Maia. Joe, you said it. Oh, he got rocked.
He's just holding on here, trying to recover.
Big takedown.
Oh!
In full guard here.
And looking for the takedown again.
Got both hooks now. Tying up in the clinch here. They separate from the clinch.
He gets the over-under.
Nice takedown. Very nicely done. Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks.
Mike.
Oh!
He got hit! Looking to finish it!
Look at this! Takedown! Big punch! Huge bomb from the top. Big right hand clipped him. He's a hard shot to the left.
He's out.
Unbelievable. Look at this. Beautiful ground and pound KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Check it out again.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop for this contest at 2 minutes, 47 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, CM Punk.
CM Punk. Winner by knockout.